know, but to become a police officer, you pretty much have to train for 6 months. So in 6 months, that means that you have to learn to go to someone on a rape case, to go to someone in a domestic abuse case, to go to someone who has been stabbed or has a stabbing allegation, to someone who is possibly armed, to someone who has just possibly had an encounter with someone who's quite verbally abusive. Basically anything you can think of that, in my opinion, doesn't take 6 months training. So you're telling me, and I'm asking you guys, because I think we know a little bit more than what other people want to let off, do you think you can go to someone if they called saying that they've been raped? Or if they called scared out of their wits, saying that they had a domestic abuse case and they needed help immediately? Do you think with 6 months training, you have the mental capacity and the right to make the decision that would actually be in the best right of that person? Because I don't think so. I don't think so. So let's talk about it. Is because it's not preparing these people to make the right decisions. It's not preparing them to help us. It's not there to help us. It's there to make them have a superiority complex and help their superiority complex. You know what? If we're going to have any system in place, it needs to have way more training. So you've got to train up to 11 years to be a doctor to save someone's life, but you can train for 6 months to potentially also save someone's life. I don't think so.